welcome to Sherry's show. Have you heard about cabbage soup? Yes, cabbage soup is such a healthy soup. Vegetarian people can eat it, but today I'm gonna use chicken broth, but for those who are vegetarian, you could just use boiled water. I'm gonna show you how, but are you guys ready? Let's cook together. So for our ingredients, we have onions, garlic, tomato paste, cabbage. I have half a cabbage, three tomatoes, and I chopped the carrots finely. As you can see, it's evenly chopped. And we have chicken broth, like two and a half cup of chicken broth, and the cabbage that I cut previously. And four sticks of celery. And then we have olive oil. And for spices, we have salt, pepper, chili pepper, chili flakes, and also a little bit of a turmeric, which I put all the ingredients in the menu so you could actually take a look at it and see. And at the end, we have parsley and oregano. So let's begin cutting more of my cabbage. I cut it a little bit here too, so. But I'm gonna cut more. As you can see, I cut a little bit. This is how you need to cut it, but I'm gonna show you how. Cabbage soup is very healthy. It's most, lot of people who are on diets, they mix cabbage soup for themselves. It's very healthy to eat. And as I said, vegetarians, it's vegetarian, but you could add chicken broth. So as you can see, I cut the cabbages finely. So as you can see, it's like very evenly and chopped and diced finely. Now I'm gonna cut my my tomatoes. I'm gonna chop my onions now. As I said, everything needs to be chopped finely. We're gonna chop some garlic. Now, if you have big cloves of garlic, you don't need to chop lots of garlic, 2 and 3 is enough. But I'm gonna chop maybe 3 of the garlic here. As you can see, the celery is chopped finely and evenly. So as I said, cabbage soup is very healthy to eat and it's very delicious and very easy to make. We chopped all of our ingredients and they're chopped finely. And now we're gonna put it together. But before we do that, I just wanna thank one of my very good friend, Angela James. She's an artist and she actually follows me with my Instagram and my YouTube channel. So she says to me, she actually made this for me. It's handmade, it's a pot holders and it's handmade. I love you, Angela, and thank you for making this beautiful pot holders for me. And they are handmade and I will cherish them. First thing, we're gonna put some olive oil in there. A drizzle is fine. Oh, where's my spoon? Oh, here's my spoon. I got it. All right, so the first thing we're gonna add our onions, which is finely chopped. And we're adding our garlic at the same time. So we fry our garlic and onion together, just like that. We don't fry it too much because I want to add everything at the same time. So the first thing I do I add my carrot first because carrots cooks, it needs to cook more. Just a little bit. After adding the carrots, you need to add the celery. Okay, and then I add my cabbage in there, just like this. It needs a lot of cabbage. Half a big cabbage is enough for this dish. And this dish is served for 4 to 6 people. Okay, I'm gonna let it to, you know, steam a little bit. And this time we're adding our tomatoes in there, just like that. I add 2 tablespoons of tomato paste in there and I stir it again. Now I'm adding my chicken broth, which I previously cooked with garlic and onion and some carrots in there. So I'm gonna add, this is 2.5 cups of chicken broth. I add it in here and I stir it. So I added my chicken broth in there and then I'm gonna add boiled water in there till it covers the whole pot. So at this time I'm gonna add my spices, 1 tablespoon of black pepper and 1 full teaspoon of salt. This is sea salt. And 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric. Turmeric is optional, but I like to put it in there. And if you like spices and hot, you put chili flakes. If not, you don't. I like to be a little bit spicy. And then I add it like that. Okay. And that's it. We're gonna leave it to cook for 35 minutes. Looks really good. Look, it's so colorful. It has all the colors, green, orange, red. At this time, when we see that our soup is fairly cooked, like 15 minutes or 10 minutes before serving, we add our 2 tablespoons of parsley and 1/2 tablespoon of oregano. Now we stir it. It looks very nice. Look at that. So after 35 minutes to 40 minutes, our soup is ready. As you can see, it's cooked fairly good. And it looks wonderful. So let's serve it. Here you have it, you guys, cabbage soup, which is really healthy and very delicious. Let's try it and see how it tastes now. Look at all those cabbages, tomato, carrots, celeries, Oh my goodness, it looks wonderful. Let's try it. It's hot, be careful, you guys. My God. It tastes so good, savory, beautiful vegetables in it. Oh my God, I love it. Mwah! It's so good. I hope you guys like this dish and please go ahead and make it. Once you make it, send a picture to me so I can show it to everyone how you made it. And until next time, where's my cup?
I have it.
Why do you have it? Okay, until next time, cheers.
Thanks for watching, you guys. If you like this video and you want to see more, please subscribe the channel and leave a comment below. I love to read your comments.